Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me. Ooh, 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 ooh. And I'm feeling good.
Sometimes, you know, what else can we do when we're feeling low? So take a deep breath and let it go. You shouldn't be drowning on your own. And if you feel you're sinking, I will jump right over into cold, cold water for you. I will still be patient with you. And I hope you know I won't let go. I'll be your lifeline tonight. I won't let go. I'll be your lifeline tonight. Cause we all get lost sometimes, you know.
Would you walk in? Would you let me do it? sacrifice, do it all in the name of love. Would you let me lead you even when you're blind? In the darkness, in the middle of the night, in the silence, when there's no one by your side, would you call in the name of love?
Favorite game that I've had here would probably be Lindsay Wilson.
The Lindsay Wilson game my junior year. They ranked like number one in the nation, and we were able to go into their home field and we tied them. So that was just a really cool experience because it was a total team effort and something I'll always remember.
We all played really well and we played together and we tied, which was incredible. Should have been a win probably, but a tie was happy.
Favorite memory this season is eating a ton of food after Coach Bear challenged me at Betty's Diner. Before our Spring Arbor game, I ended up finishing the food, throwing it up, and getting out of our first contest.
Why is women's soccer your favorite sport?
Don't tell anybody that's my favorite sport.
Because everybody's so fun and goofy. Because I'm goofy and fun too, and not boring. But you guys do whine a lot, so that's not my favorite.
Choosing your battles, pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it, but you got it all, believe it. When you fold it up, oh, oh, and if you fold it up, eh, eh, sangalewa, cause this is Africa. For Africa.
Favorite memory would be being in the locker room every day together and just laughing together all the time and tattooing Lenny in weird places with frozen tattoos and eating suckers all the time and just being together and having fun.
Baby, please have mercy on me. Take it easy on my heart. Even though you don't mean to hurt me, you keep tearing me apart. Would you please have mercy? See this.
And then I'm going to be like kicking because we play soccer.
But it's not good enough. I'm like, I'm not going to give our team subpar punts. I can't do that to them. They deserve more than that.
Stand at the sink of your push for me.
Keep my eyes above the wind.
flip throw the ball into the goal.
Hey, watch the big throw!
That, like she literally said before she went out on the field, if I'm able to do that, I'm gonna go to like the 18 and I'm gonna look at you and I'm just gonna dab. And it was like my favorite thing ever.
Each other most of all, and I just truly appreciate that.
always lean on each other in really hard times, and just a really great thing, and I'll miss it.
No, screw that app. No. I'm trying to stop the dabbing. I'm trying to get the dabbing stopped.
Her dab is so smooth.
Did you
see the video of the grandma dabbing?
Yes, of course.
Here's a message from your ONU Women's Soccer Captains 2016. You guys were great. Loved you.
Jesus, love your
message. Time to go. I've been a pleasure serving with you ladies. Lenny out. This way. No, it's that way.
Okay.
Phew, that's awkward. Bye.